Hi, this is Drew Santon from Micron Products. I'm the Director of Business Development, and I wanted to explain a little bit about what Micron Products is all about. We are a manufacturer of medical devices. We've been in business since 1978, and our range of capabilities includes injection molding, machining of custom cobalt chromium metal parts, medical sensors for our ECG, as well as tooling capabilities and plating. Our strength and breadth of work ranges from our engineering base, which has over 150 years of engineering know-how in plastics and different manufacturing processes. Within our 90 personnel environment, we have 35 machines ranging from 30 tons up to 300 tons, focusing on 24/5 running of high-speed automated cycles for the sensor market. That same work that we've done for the sensor industry also carries forward with our custom molding applications, which include products in the medical field, as well as defense, electronics, energy generation, and food service products. The range of things that we do within our facility go from disposables and volumes that we run from 1 to 2 billion parts a year to low volume custom applications done with very exotic resins and molding and materials. We have a 10,000 class clean room where we mold a combination of disposable products as well as optical applications where the quality of the air in the environment is crucial. Another aspect to our marketplace is the ECG sensor market, which we have a global position in. I'll let Mark Laviolette explain that to you.
Hi, Mark Laviolette, Vice President of Sales for Micron Products, primarily involved in the sensor division. Sensors that are used, silver chloride sensors used in the manufacture of all the ECG and EKG electrodes worldwide. As Drew mentioned, we have a global position, shipping approximately 1.5 billion units annually, and currently with the pressure for cost reduction in healthcare, the biggest challenge to us is to control the cost of silver and how much silver is used in the process to create these sensors, yet to still make them of high quality and the application is such that they work in high speed environments. So we currently supply every major electrode manufacturer globally, and the market is expanding approximately 8 to 10% per year. Now, the way we've been able to control cost is by going to high speed automation and very high cavitation to reduce the amount of material that is used to produce these sensors. We've been very successful at it thus far, and we continue to work with our customers to control the costs and increase our market share.